the Yokohama docks as we anticipate the next Grid World Series event. And Al, tell us about tonight's race.
We've been hit with a huge storm as the race gets underway. We have booms of thunder and lightning and rain that just won't quit.
So not long now until we get underway in this Grid World Series race. And Al, thank you.
Showing off their fearlessness, launching into the air for those all-important jumps. I can't wait.
I'm certainly eager to see the outcome of this event, Inel. Best of luck to all our drivers.
Last lap was a 1:20.1.
what can you tell us about this Grid World Series event?
We are in for a treat with this stadium truck event. Drivers will be showing off their fearlessness, launching into the air for those all-important jumps. I can't wait.
I'm certainly eager to see the outcome of this event, Inel. Best of luck to all our drivers.
Okay, they'll start to attack.
Thank you.
We are in Paris, cutting through the sightseeing with a weekend of racing, from practice to the closing fireworks. Inel, tell us about the circuit.
So, racing in wet conditions. You can be quick, but corners that you could take fast in the dry may result in a slippery slide into a wall.
Thank you, Inel. Can't wait for this to get going. And it's only here at the Grid World Series.
Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Alright, they'll try and put the pressure on. Careful now, I think I'm not pushing too far.
Into the final round now, where it will all be decided. Inel, what are your thoughts?
Looks to be a heated race ahead. It's really close between some teams. So grab your popcorn and get ready for a battle.
Well, not long to wait to find out how this one will unfold. So don't go anywhere.
Avant your teammates to push for a higher position. Okay, push confirm. Your teammate has crashed.
international circuit, I now give us some insight.
Well, we've had a bit of a downpour, haven't we? The umbrellas are out and the crowd are refusing to let this weather dampen their spirits. For these pros, though, it's business as usual.
Excellently put, I now can't wait for this to get going. This is the Grid World Series. We'll be back.
Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Start to attack. So your last lap was a 13.3.